the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up into fragments by narrativistic walls, where words come out from the depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arms towards perfection, where the fierce freedom of prison has not lost its way into the dreary desert sand of dead habit, where the mind is led forward by thee into ever widening thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let my country awake.